guys, and welcome back. Okay, so this is directly after recording my last one. Let's go let's go farm some mobs, not in Isica. What am I thinking? I don't really want to die. Those stupid arrow bastards again. Let's go down here. Oh, hey buddy. Give me a diamond. Two diamonds. What else have we got down here? Nothing in here. Ooh, that sounds healthy. Oh, dang. There's a lot of you in there today. Okay. What about in my stairwell area? Anything in here? Oh, there's two of those guys. I need those. So they drop me rupees. Then I can make a rupee thingy. God, if I open these doors, I'm gonna die. Let's turn on magnetic-y thing. Utility mode. Yeah, that's what's happening. Oh, the experience. Okay. Let's brave it. Oh, I think I've made a terrible decision. Oh, God. Yeah, I have. Help! 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 Shit, don't suck it all in when you die. Oh, God. Really? Sweet. Okay, so I got my stuff back. Put my armor back on. Sweet. Actually, I can probably destroy a block here as well. Attack you in the face. Attack you in the face. Maybe I should make those levers. Get some sticks. Wood. There we go. Dose. In you come. In you come. Can fit through. Okay, if I could heal up before I attack these guys, that would be great. Well, there's only one of them now. Well. Boobies! Okay, if I could see again, that'd be great. Okay. Run back through here, flick these. Let's go back up to the top area. Hopefully find some more of those eyeball dudes. See, it gives us lots of good stuff. Oh look, we have more golden pickaxes. I tell ya, if golden pickaxes had a point, I would be set. Holy Jesus Christ. Am I on hard? So many of them! This is unfathomable right now. This could be a terrible decision. I just wanted some XP. Oh, and I died as well. So you gotta make sure I don't die. God dang it, you guys. of an idea. Get rid of these. Put this like this. This like this. Dang it. Okay. These you can destroy by hand with one click. So if I put these here. Ow! Stay down there. Ow! Up here. It's not fair. Dang it. Shit. Don't magnet my stuff. Okay. Well, that was a pity. Right, I should pop down here, and everything should come bounding down the hallway towards me. And hopefully not a Dramix. Yay. Oh, I forgot to put on my armor. God dang it. Okay. And I've also lost all my experience again. Ugh. Well, this sucks. Okay. Fine. Don't even worry. I got this. Just because I'm a dopey dope. Fly on my stuff. Armor on, yay. Sword of raping, yay. Yeah, you finally despawned. Okay. Happy with that right now. Whew. So let's put these blocks down here. These blocks are actually really handy. Okay, well those guys don't interest me much. Those guys kinda do, but they can be a bit hard to kill. Oh, look, great. Oh god, there's one at Tolia down here as well. Yeah, sweet, that's right, you gave me 2 shots, so I'll let you off the hook. You on the hand, you have to die now. Oh look, you gave me more of those pointless pickaxes. I want to make a room of just those. Okay. So, you go in here, you go in there. Actually, I made quite a few. I've got quite a few of you now. You can go in there. Do you need 8? Wait, what do you make when it's one of you? What the hell do you do? Corrupted bullet. What are you for? You don't... Great. You make corrupted bullets, apparently, but I don't really need any of those. So I think I need to make them in 9s. I don't know how many this is going to give me. Sweet, so I got 4 of these bastards. What do you guys do? What do you make? Okay, so I need 3 of you and a clock and a hellstone ingot to make a mysterious clock. Oh! That summons a thingamajiggy! You summon the, oops. Whatever. You summon the Call of the Watcher thing. Mysterious clock. You summon the Watcher. Whatever you summon that thing. Anyway, that's fine. Let's just keep playing. I don't need to go to the bathroom. I can hold it. Don't even worry. Okay. Let's go out here. I got my armor on. Yes. It's good. Don't want to lose that again. Actually, we can go to the strafe. We'll go to the desert, collect up some sandstone, kill some of those guys. We're gonna make a sandstone palace after this. Should we deposit some of this stuff because we have so much. You go there. You can go here. I got anything else from you? Oh, yes I do. I have bromite. More friggin' pickaxes, and I got some shovels by accident. Diamonds. And you. You can all go in there. There we go. Okay. Perfecto! Oh, you're already daytime. Gotta get myself. Set off magnet just in case. Let's go to guild and sleep it off. And by sleep it off, I mean sleep off the day. You're too cool for that. You. Wait for night. Wake up. Oh look, it's night time. That was fast. Yeah. Okay. Where to? Beach. Desert. Desert. Okay, who wants to party? 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 May as well kill you. You're only 3 shots. Let's kill the spider. So super easy. Zombie. La 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 la. Die! La 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 la. Ooh, coins. La 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 la. Ow. No. Coins. Okay, let's put a magnet mode. Anything gonna fly into it? No. Lame. Okay, so we got a creeper. I want a skeleton now. Oops, quite a bit close to him apparently. Cause I want to see if I can get a record. Oh, there's one of those ice guys I need to kill. Let's get kill him. Woo! The thing that makes that sound. Jesus. Oh my god. There's two of you. Get out of the water. You actually hurt a little bit. By a little bit, I mean a lot. You have armor on. Yeah, look at all this experience, bitches. I'm experienced. Like, I know things. These guys are super fast as well. Look at this guy go. Oh snap. You could not kill me, that'd be great. Sorry, he's slow in the water, which is good. No! Oh god. Okay. I really need to heal up. Heal me! I need some healing! But the power! Shit. Trying to avoid full damage would be great! No! Dang it. I'm just gonna get this guy to kill it for me and then I can get a record from it. Look, a zombie wearing a golden helmet. One shot! Experience. I wish I could bottle my experience. Because I just lose it. Like, if you could make bottles of enchanting where you, like, put your enchantment level into a bottle, that'd be cool. Come on, fight the power! Give me all your experience! That was lame. We're gonna have heaps of sandstone after this, is a good point at least. Boop! These guys don't even worry me anymore. I'm sorry, tree, I didn't mean to kill you as well. Ah, oh, cool. Let's kill you. Yeah. 10 levels. Doing pretty good. Not 30 yet. I'm probably gonna take a while to get to 30. But I want to fight the Ender Dragon, so I need enchanted stuff, preferably level 30. Ow. Okay, heal up. Cool, back to it. Bring it, Skelly! Every time I say Skelly, I feel like I'm saying Shelly, and every time I say Shelly, I feel like I'm thinking of Shelly from, Saturday Night Disney. Because that show was the shits, and by the shits, I mean fucking awesome. Now, I don't know if that guy automatically aggroes, but I don't think I can handle three of them right now. Levels though, that's pretty good. I'm going up pretty quickly. I mean, if I could study in the library, that'd be quicker. By study in the library, there's, you can build a library, and there's a thing that you press, it's called study at the library, and you instantly get, like, dang. Okay. Let's just dig a hole. Actually, you know, I may as well save the stuff. Let's throw out that, and throw out the apple. Okay. Let's just take this back, grab this experience before I go. There we go. Let's shove it upstairs. Or, just go to the guild now. Just do some late night shopping. Don't lose my shovel. I got making it on, I do. Do-do-do. Run! 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 Sell. Why do mushrooms look weird? Can I sell a golden helmet? No. String? Yeah. No, I can't sell it. I didn't think I could. Frozen shard? No. That's okay. I made shit tons of money. Oh, it's already going day again. Let's go back to night. I'm telling you, if I did all this, and all I get is like some really shitty enchantment, I'm gonna be so pissed. All I'm saying. Now, I would just go to the end, but... God dang it, look at him and all those guys. I just wanted all your levels. Because those brown guys, they don't hurt that much, but they keep firing at you, and you can't really do anything about it, and it sucks. Let's go kill some skeletons, maybe. Oh, here we go. Here's our chance. Now. Okay, so if I get you to get hit by the creeper... Fire at me. Fire at me. Kill the creeper. Come on, bitch. Just do it. Yes. Oh, balls. 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 Okay. Balls to the wall. Die. At least drop me a bow, man. Come on. Experience, please. Level 19. We're doing well. We are almost there. Sorry, I forgot to time this episode again. God dang it. Okay. Whatever. I've got to try and get like 5 episodes recorded tonight. That's why I'm so worried about getting them all done. That was easy. Otherwise, I just do episodes whenever I want. But it's because I'm going away, and I'm trying to keep up to my one video a day rule. Because, I mean, I YouTube a lot. I probably YouTube more than normal, let's face it. But, you know, I like to have new stuff when I refresh. Obviously, I can't do it that often. Okay, keep strafing. Yes. Keep strafing. Ah, oh, come on, stop it. Come on. Stop it! Oh, God dang it. Yes, there we go. Oh my God, my poor face. Oh my gosh. I still got my pirate skin on. Yeah! Represent. That gives wool out for some reason. Alright, I'm on 20 on experience. That's pretty good. God, look at all these guys. Come on, buddy. It's obviously a lot harder now to get the records since the AI was improved, and creepers aren't that stupid anymore, even though this guy's just chilling in the hole. And there's not really anything to do. Cool. Die. Okay. I'll probably give it, like, another minute. Kill another like 6 things, and then I'll take that and enchant whatever I can. Die. Yeah. Ow. Thank you. Alright, that'll do. Just going to champ with 23 levels. What do I get on here? 21. Fire aspect and sharpness. I guess that'll do. Not as amazing. I mean, sharpness 3 is pretty good. But whatever. Alright, so that'll do for this episode. I know it wasn't that interesting. I can't have interesting things all the time. Otherwise, the interesting things will seem uninteresting. I can't have too much of a good thing. Anyway, so thanks for watching, guys. And I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video, share it, all the jazz. Alright, thanks. See you next time. Bye-bye.